Alright, so let's get on with this. I did some grinding in between the last stream and this one, so I have a lot of blood vials and some Molotovs. Yeah. Hola, Job Gonzalez. Or is it Hob? So good that I have a thing that'll tell me when someone comments. Taking so long to let me monetize these Bloodborne stream videos, but whatever. I know, I'm going. I'm just making sure everything's set up. That's why I started like 10 or so minutes before I was going to. Since yesterday I had a bit of a problem for the first several minutes of it, but then that got slowly worked out. So, okay. See, I ground like the Dickens. I figure that seems appropriate, considering this is Bloodborne. And the setting is like Victorian. I have a feeling they'd say like the Dickens in a Victorian setting. Die! Get away from me, fuck. Jesus. First kill of the night, or death, I guess. Something I established during the last stream and last parts, the Canadian accent of my character is Australian, not Irish and not British. I can do a British accent, can't really do an Irish accent, and I find a really bad Australian accent to be fun to speak in. So there you go. I wish I had more stamina than I do. I more Molotovs in storage, I believe, so it's good. To the fallen foe. I think that guy was a unique. I could be wrong. I'll check back if I die again. Ah, there's a Molotov. Pebbles are fucking useless. Watch this. Well. Let me actually go buy some more Molotovs right now. Shit, there was also a couple things I wanted to do that I did not do in the last stream that I found out that you can do. I will do those in a minute. Molotovs in the storage. Maybe I don't. Is it normal for your PS4 to, for the fans on the PS4 to, kick in a lot when you're playing a game? I don't know, it doesn't seem like it should, but... I don't know. It's like, it's not enough to be concerning, but it's enough that it reminds me of, like, an old PC that my mom had that... Towards the end of when we had it, it was really, really shitty and the shit kicked up for the fans. Yeah, I'm always on the hunt for a little more time. I'm just another LA devotee. The patients here in my clinic will not be exposed to infection. I know the being harmless. For our town, but I'm sorry. Please. This is all that I can do. Blood vial. Now, go. And kind of wish that dialogue went a little faster, but whatever. Kind of give me a blood vial. Oh, that guy respawns. Okay. So that was just useless. came through here. Right, right, there was another thing. Hold on. Cider. Guy up here. Dude right there. Side of the door respawn too. Jesus Christ. Ah, gotta love that inconsistent frame rate when things are in the back like that, huh? Oh, damn it, dude. make me feel stronger. Alright, I already killed that thing once, I don't need to do it again. Oh yes! Slam that shit down. In the words of Reaper, die, die, die. No good. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Well... Just so I respawn here instead of the other place. Thank you. fingers clip right through that thing. Ah, fuck. Forgot about the guy right until just before he was right on top of me. I wanted to heal. The game wouldn't let me. Fucking kidding me, dude. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. die! Oh my fucking god! I wanted to run right through them. What the fuck? I hate the fact that there's a fucking stamina bar in this game. Fucking assholes. Oh my god! I just want to get through this shit. Fuck this shit. First time you've ever done that. Dipshit. Don't fucking do that. I wish I could open that door so that thing could go get him. Huh. roll. Jesus Christ. I need a lot more fucking Molotovs. Strength.
Let me stand close. And I'll shut your eyes.
I don't have any blood echoes, unfortunately. But I know what will give me them. Fucking kidding me? I should have ground a lot more before I started this stream to get more and more Molotovs in the storage. It rarely gives you anything, huh? threw a house party and she came. Everyone asked me, who the hell is she? That weirdo with five colors in his hair. She's just a loner with a sexy attitude, and I'd like to bone her cause she puts me in the mood. And her tattoos on her she don't care, she don't care. Everybody wants to know her name. She got with her newfound fame. Everyone asks me, who the hell is she? From that weirdo with five colors in her hand. Ryan Williams. I don't even know. Night, sweet prince. Ooh. Old fuck. And they're coming to get me. I always feel like somebody's watching me, but I have no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Probably gonna give me bullets, which is fine. It would remind you. That's a bitch. What the fuck does bite do? Physical defense. Oh! Wow. Can I up it more? up at the same amount. But it'll raise my HP as well. Shit ton of molotovs and raise my level at the same time. Great. Went out with the guys, and before my eyes, there was this girl, she looked so fine. She blew my mind. And I oh shit. Not where I wanted to spawn. I thought I did choose that place though, it was weird. And I just wanna date a surfer, babe. Why are these guys so racist towards Australian Irish people? Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do. Shut that shit down. If you go against it, I will shoot. Now, if you do anything, I will shut that shit down hard. Neither are you. And Molotovs and blood vials, cool. That's not what I meant to do. Oh shit. He's shooting me behind me. Fuck. Oh my god. glad I crashed the wedding. It's better than regretting. I could have been a loser kid who ran away and is the best thing that I ever did. Cause true love lasts forever. Now we're back together. As if he never met her. So looking back, I'm glad I crashed the wedding. Alright. Shit. How do I raise the Molotovs? How do I raise the number of those I can have at once? Level up Arcane, I think. No one puts me in a corner. Are you fucking kidding me? Slap me in the back, you bitch. Fucking basic bitch. Start moving, you bitch. Thank you. god! Are you fucking kidding me? This shit is so fucking fucked. God.